Well, sitting at home, you know, kind of watching the news and watching, you know, the tornado kind of tear up the city. You know, that's my first time ever seeing anything like this. All around Oklahoma, the connection between the fans and our team is amazing. I think right now it's a great time for us as a team and to go out and help any way we can. There's a lot of people that got hurt and lost family members in this tornado. I think when something like this happens, you kind of got to, you know, put everything else to the side and find a way to get everybody back on their feet. Please join the NBA family in support of the Red Cross and other organizations who are mobilizing to aid communities and people suffering from this tragedy.